When I saw Rory in Belgium, it was in 1977, and he was playing, as usual, he was playing in the middle of the concert a few acoustic numbers, and I still remember it was a very big hall, and I think at the time he was the only one who was playing like that in the middle of a rock concert, some acoustic numbers. And there is one piece that is always on my mind since that time. It's the piece that he played from the old bluesman, Ned Belly. And he had a wonderful version of Out on the Western Plain. And Out on the Western Plain, it's written by a bluesman, but it's not a real blues. It has a something mysterious character, I think, in the music, because there is a very, very simple melody that comes all over the tune, come back all over the tune. And Rory has done a beautiful version that he always played acoustic. And when I did the arrangement, I went back to listen to the Led Belly arrangement and Rory, and I made a mixture of everything, and I love to play this piece once again. And but I love to play every piece. Out on the Western.